Soon I'm going to have a forest of ring lights around here. I ordered another one from Amazon, and it came in a brown, unmarked, generic box with no brand name and no markings on it whatsoever. But this is what it looks like. It's a nice ring light. I'm going to store it away for a while, but I've taken a tip from Karen. What she's had me do in the past is take a photo of the ring light and then put it on the box and store it away, so in a year from now, we'll remember what it looks like. And this is how it's going to look. I took a picture of it, and it's time to put it away for a while.